Dad, you're grounded forever.
But honey and son, I didn't do anything bad.
We don't care. You're grounded for nothing.
I agree with you, Mom. Go to your room right now.
Wait.